Hi guys, thanks for stopping in at the RV Corral. My name's Don. Today we're going to take a look at this 2018 Winnebago View. It's a 24J model. It's got full body paint, Alcoa aluminum wheels, power awning, electric step. Really big storage compartment there. You can see the exhaust pipe for the awning generator is routed out the back so it doesn't collect underneath your awning. Roof ladder, 5,000 pound tow hitch. Black water flush system. Your electrical cords and dump stations. 4-point slide room mechanisms. You can see that J model has the best outside storage of any of the Sprinter chassis models. Easy entrance steps. Let's go in and have a look at the house. Flip up here so that you can sit on this and use it like a couch. Beautiful Italian cabinetry. Charging ports for your phone. Extremely lightweight countertop, very durable. Water filter system. Storage behind the TV. Everything that's mounted to a wall or the ceiling of a Winnebago motorhome is mounted into steel. All Winnebago motorhomes feature a fiberglass roof. All have full extension drawers. Two burner cooktop. Rear for a Sprinter chassis, it has dual sinks instead of a single sink. Solar charging. Heated holding tanks. Slide room controls, inverter control. Large wardrobe. These are booster cushions for the seats up front. They swivel around, that way you're not sitting on the floor. Better than a phone book, huh? Convection microwave. Plenty of medicine cabinet area. Nice big shower. You You can see the bed tilts up. Great for reading in bed. Lots of storage in such a small motorhome. TV in the bedroom. So guys, I've been selling motorhomes for 32 years, and I gotta tell you, this industry just keeps changing and changing and changing, all for the better. Stop in and ask for Don if you would. Give me a shout on my cell, 949-283-2336. Let's go camping.
I bought my Winnebago through the RV Corral because these guys have been serving the state of Oregon and Lane County since 1988.
I bought my Winnebago because of the 50-year tradition of excellence that drives the RV market.
Well, ultimately, I bought because of the great service and help I was given.
I still purchase mine because of their tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
I guess we can both agree RV Corral is Eugene's number one dealer.